of it today. Started a program in the evening with Dan Heyman, the Country End Timers. And again, due to a lot of sickness, not all the group is here, but what we have can do the job. So good to have you tuned in out there. All right, let's get into the singing, and we're going to call on Debbie. And just a minute, I get the key here, Debbie.
Okay.
This is a key of G and
B flat.
Oh yeah, B flat. Yeah. Yep. Okay. Well, I put this in G.
Next one I'm going to try to do, I know everybody out there knows it, and I want you to sing along with me, and how God touches us, how we're trying to sing it. You got to feel it. When you feel it, you know that's God's hand touching you. You know, it sends shivers to me when I get to feeling God's blessings on me. I know He'll make a way for me. He always does some way. It may not be in my time, but it's in His time is when that way happens. And when He comes down, it's hard to explain. I wish you could feel what I feel. And when you're getting blessed, you know, when somebody's getting blessed, it seems like the Spirit just keeps rolling from one person to the other person. And I think that's the way God wants us to be.
Amen.
When one's happy, we're all happy. And when one gets down, you have to lift them up in prayer. And I know I've had a lot of prayers. So you listen and sing with me. I know the Lord will make a way.
Good singing and good spirit, baby.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And we're going to go next with Sid. Tell us some. Thank you.
Frank Strangers. That's kind of a spooky, like a feeling. And you go back and looking for certain people and they're gone. And it kind of feel like maybe I'm in the wrong place.
Yeah.
You know, that's how things change over the years, isn't it? People have gone, left, moved away, or died, or whatever. But I like this song. It's really got a good meaning to it. I wandered again to my home on the mountain, where you turned me down. Think about the other song. We haven't said this song for quite some time, but Carol, I used to sing it. When you use someone sing with it, you got it all on yourself. Well, anyhow, ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. We believe that? Amen.
Yes.
Well, there ain't no grave gonna hold this body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, gonna get up out of the ground. There ain't no grave trouble until you hear from me. I'm going down the river in Georgia. I'm going to jump right in. Don't let the muddy water try to wash away my pain. There ain't no grave.
To me, all these years, the Stork Trio used to sing, and we made a recording of that back about maybe 1960 or 1961, and it's called "Someone Will Love Me in Heaven." That's what a trio is going to do.
Heard of a land that's called
someone will love me in heaven. That's good. That's the pure spirit of the Lord. Thank God. Thank God.
With the things that I do, and I always want my Lord to be satisfied with me. I want to do what He wants me to do. And that's in A flat, Dan. I know one day when we get to heaven, there'll be shouting on the hills. Be shouting on the hills.
Shouting on the hills of glory.
Yeah. Debbie, if you want to get the microphone and help me. What a happy time is coming when we reach our home in heaven, and the burdens which we bore will bear no more. When the angel sounds a trumpet calling us to that great mansion, they'll be shouting on the everlasting shore. They'll be shouting on the hills of glory. Shouting on the hills, yes, shouting on the hills. When we reach the land of which we've heard the story, they'll be shouting on the everlasting glory. Happy time is coming when we reach our home in heaven. The burdens which we bore will bear no more. When the angel sounds a trumpet calling us to that bright mansion, they'll be shouting on the everlasting shore. They'll be shouting on the hills of glory. Shouting on the hills, yes, shouting on the hills. When we reach the land of which we've heard the story, there'll be shouting on the hills of God. There'll be shouting on the hills of glory. Shouting on the hills, yes, shouting on the hills. When we reach the land of which we've heard the story, there'll be shouting on the hills of God.
My good Woo. Job, Faith.
Thank you, Debbie.
Shouting on the hills of glory. They'll be shouting. Up next, Ted's gonna sing another song.
Thank you.
tomorrow, oh happy day. There'll be no sorrow, no clouds of grief, while eternity calls. So we will sail just beyond the river at the end of the trail.
Next.
With them. One by one.
Oh Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the world thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Of acclamation to take us home. Oh, the joy that'll thrill my heart. Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, how great thou art, how great thou art.
Thank you, Dennis. Real good, real good. That's going to wind up the program. Hope you've enjoyed our songs and the music and everything in the spirit of the Lord. Till next time, bye-bye.